Oh, he was there. I didn't even see him. Alright, let's try this.
Good. Is everything alright?
See if this puts things back on track.
This is the edge of the universe, Peter Quill.
It's fucking getting light out. It's
yeah, because it is. So, this is the thing you had to do? Come to the observation deck to look at the rift?
No. I came to honor the memory of my family. They died without meaning or honor.
I'm really upset that this has glitched out on me so bad.
My mom wouldn't,
even if this works, I'm gonna miss the doll. That'll be the worst thing.
She also died for no reason. They just shot her.
The Chitauri shot her. She died of cancer in the movie, I thought.
But at least she's in a better place now. Right?
In Katathian religion, I believe that in order to reach Ultaf, I must lead a life filled with purpose. And that failure to do so results in banishment to Sarduth.
Is that purgatory or hell?
Our families have been cast out of paradise, Peter Quill, and into nothing.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Wherever my mom is, it's not out there, okay? She was a good person.
How do you know?
Because I just know, all right? If she's anywhere, it's in heaven. She doesn't just deserve to...
I would have liked to have asked him, but... I know that would be more what Peter would say about his mom, I think.
If you do not mind, Peter Quill.
I'd like to be alone.
I'd like to be left alone now.
Oh. Yeah. Sure, man. No problem. We'll catch you back at the ship.
Lousy panel got overloaded. There should be scorch marks, but I don't see it.
All right, it's gonna work this time. Now, if it does work, I'm gonna be pissed about Gamora's doll. Ew, what the fuck are those? Spider rats. Yeah!
Cosmo! You in here?
Okay, see, now it seems to be working. And now I'm not gonna get the freaking doll.
Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter.
Okay, now it's rotting brain matter. It didn't say anything before. It just said.
Okay, just gotta find Cosmo. Then I can deal with the team.
He wasn't saying any of this stuff when I came in.
Peter, there's something out there.
But I should have imitated Drax.
Because I think being distant makes me mysterious. Cosmo? That you? Oh, I hate mazes. Especially stinking brain mazes.
It's gonna screw me out of the doll.
Deep breath. Deep breath.
I'm gonna have to do this chapter over. Unbelievable. I wonder if there's any...
It's you, Flarkin Humey.
I meant to do.
Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Drax, not Gamora.
Flark! I'm giving myself a heart attack.
Yeah, none of this imitate stuff happened before. But there was... See, before I got here, there was a... There was a thing to pick up. Over here, there was a... Maybe I already got it. Because, yeah, I think... See, it does weird shit the way it saves. You lose all archives, but you keep outfits. And you keep a component, keep components. And you keep items. The archives all disappear if you reload a checkpoint. I already lost one in chapter 4. Alright, now these guys are gonna for sure attack. Yep. Damn it! I don't know whether to play this chapter over or not now. It screwed me out of my Gamora doll. First it screwed me out of going into the museum, the collector's museum. Then it screwed me. Then it let me, when I reloaded, I had to go get all the collectibles again. But it let me in the museum, but it wouldn't let me buy the doll. The doll was back in there. And it wouldn't let me buy anything. So I guess if the doll is on the ship in the next chapter,
watch it, Star Lord.
I'm cool.
And what's a filthy scut stain?
If not, I'll have to replay this again.
Hiding's what I think, Derek. Terrans always be hiding.
A little glitchy.
Because everybody knows
really
Terrans are scrawny. And good for eating.
Glitchy with the collectibles.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys. Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys who very clearly look different.
Get to the point,
he's got a, like,
point
striking
is,
beard.
Is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Yeah, but
this Terran's got a
his
word
name
on
his
back.
Except I don't, because I'm not wearing that jacket.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Not wearing the jacket with my name on it.
Either way. Get him!
Nope. Blood Brothers.
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die. Wait, the lady ain't want him alive? Hey.
Lady H, whatever Lady Elvin.
Slow down a little bit. Oh, there we go. There's our slow mo.
No dice. You don't cross Lady H.
Ooh, look at these perfect dodges.
I'll triple it.
Yeah, that wrong.
Oh, that was a pretty little early, but that was early. That was a perfect dodge, apparently. Well, something needs to happen soon here. Should I punch him? Ah! That wasn't bad. Okay. I guess I needed to let him punch me. That didn't seem to...
Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't. We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
There you go. Gamora. Where do I recognize that armor from?
Peter, shoot now!
There we go.
We need to keep them separated.
You gotta keep them separated. Alright, let's do it.
Draw them apart before shooting, Peter!
They're apart.
Look out,
ah,
Peter.
Shit. Whoop! Alright, well, you know what, Gamora? Do your new thing. Alright, we need to get him apart. Get him apart! Try him. I don't have anything. Come on, get over here! Well then get... I don't know how we get him apart. Come on, this way! Dude. Ah! Alright. Well, they're apart. He's apart, but his armor's still there. Oh! His armor's off. No, it's on. I can't tell. There we go. Thank you. Go Drax. Okay. It ain't doing a damn thing. Not really.
Miss us?
Yeah, I missed you.
You're a big guy! You struggle in vain! I am glad you did not kill them before I arrived! Let's show these clowns what we've got! Get ready for me!
Heads up! Yeah. We're too strong together!
Yeah, I know. Trying to figure out how to get them away from each other. Alright, there we go. Oh shit, I did the wrong one. Alright, they're away from me. Close. Get them apart. Oh shit. There, get this guy. Damn, I missed my shit. Come on, guys, your cooldown is taking forever. That's it.
Peter!
I got a trophy family intervention. Oh. If that doll is not on my ship, I'm gonna be really upset. Now we're going into a... They're waiting on me. And we got another flashback to deal with, I bet. Who is that? Oh, is that Cosmo?
It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
We already did this. I'm not gonna look at every stupid little thing. Hey, don't touch that dial. Go ahead. It won't let me do anything. Alright, whatever. Let's just go get the damn thing. She sure loves that song. We already looked at all this stuff. I don't remember which door is hers, though. Nope, that's grandparents. Alright. Last time we opened the box and we... Okay. This is new.
I knew you wouldn't wait.
Snaky. You can't trust your kid. Oh, is it the blasters? It's
something that's a part of you. Like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but
this will help prove it.
And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy.
He seems like
to your father.
Kind of a young idiot to be having blasters.
I used to think he
maybe
left
a couple...
these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights.
Oh, okay, they don't do anything. Well,
still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was...
In his hands, they probably were.
Then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Jataris?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
I feel like that's what he would have asked.
Of an entire world.
Before the enemies.
Called Spartax. Far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him.
I don't know.
Is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked.
Mm-hmm.
But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I think you're about to F around and find out.
I do. Being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're going to have to be smart too. Things may get messy. I'm going to let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Yeah. They have no neighbors that see this. Chitauri, are those the things that attacked in the first Avengers movie, attacked New York? Okay, let's go downstairs. I don't know the house very well. There we go. These aren't working very well. Yeah, it kind of looks like them, but they were scrawnier. And then... They kidnapped him for love, which... Oh, Mom.
Stop! Mom! No! No! Please, no!
Oh, alright. I imagine this is going to start a new chapter, and... We'll see if I have my doll, if I doll I bought for Gamora, because they definitely charged me for it, because I only got 9,000 between a rock and a hard place trophy earned. And here's puppies, so imagine we got Cosmo. Alright, I gotta stop.
Hello, buddy. What are you doing there?
You scuts got lucky. We almost murdered
her. Word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Pediatric.
Would kill a lot of you. Not you, Mr. Big Words. Nope. Lady H won't you alive.
Not you.
Hold on.